Now this is a table about the tragedy which unfortunately happened in Newtown, Connecticut. And as we know, it's written that every tragedy like this, we should feel it, we should really participate in it. As we know, as is written, even the Egyptian, when they were drawn in the sea, is written that we should feel sorry about it, because everyone is a creature of God. No doubt that we found many stories that really great Gedolim, great rabbis, when they heard about such kind of tragedies, they were felt very bad, even they were crying, because they knew there's something bad is going on that we have to rectify our deeds and to think about life. So really, such terrible tragedy which happened really in the beginning of this month of Teves, which is also a month known to be not such good month. But what is interesting, so we were looking for this meeting of Newtown. You can see Newtown here coming. Newtown. And then we found the best meeting with Tevach. You see Tevach coming right on the same line. And then you have also Arzat Habrit, United States. Amazingly, you have your parallel, the date, Tavshinayin Gimel, which is 5773, exactly this year. And so parallel also is significant. Now the person of the man who did the massacre is Adam. The first name Adam comes here. Now, as it was, 20 children, innocent young children were murdered, killed by him. So we saw here, amazingly, like the word Hayeladim, so it is really Tevach, the massacre of the children, which is in a skip, it's minimum in the Old Torah. So boy, in it, in this new town, really we have this massacre, that's what I've written this year, Tavshinayin, of the children. Now what the verses say here, it is interesting, because you have your Yechat Kol Ha'am, like all nations should be trembling, roaring, yeah, such kind of terrible things happening. Hopefully it should be the thing which should come. And then you have here, imagine the expression Charon Af, which is often anger. It means this person, no doubt, did what he did under very strong powers. We don't know from where it came and why it came, but full of anger and wrath, and came and killed, butchered really this young children. So, let us know that everything is a Torah, and as it is in Torah, and the world was created by the Torah, as we said, the blueprint of creation. So we try to understand, really to improve our deeds, to know what is the importance of life. So such kind of tragedy, unfortunately, will not happen again.